Hands, this is Zuby Masters returning to my Let's Play of Simpsons Hit and Run.
Can't you see I'm driving here?
Yeah, mindless destruction. Dude, you better not have scratched my car. Hasta la vista, suckers. Oh, chicks love it when I do this. Out of my way, walking dude. Supposed to happen. Woo-hoo! I'm going to mess you up.
Take that.
This town is going to pay for this.
Reckless driving is my pet peeve. Coming through!
Sayonara, dude!
Why me? I feel bad about myself. Where'd you get that sweet ride?
I bought it with my social security. Thank you, Uncle Sucker!
Give me a lift. I gotta save Springfield.
Now you're not gonna sacrifice me for the greater good, are you, son?
We'll see, Dad. We'll see.
Oh!
Let's do this thing! Ooh, the vibration tickling my feet.
Big idea. Back in my day, we called sandwiches Flat Freddy. They cost 4 playing cards a bite.
Ow!
Whoa! That adrenaline make me feel alive again.
Out of control!
Hot diggity! Oh, I'm going to a better place. Move it! I'm not dead yet. I'm not dead yet!
Oh, out of control!
There's my helmet! Please don't tell anybody I did this! We had to say diggity, because the Kaiser has stolen our word 20.
Those tents with a good yellow onion.
you stupid Kaiser!
I blame the deity.
Get out of my way! Every minute might be my last! Now my story begins in 1982. We had to say tickety, because the Kaiser had stolen our word 20.
And this is over, I'm hitting the sun.
Oh, I'm going to heaven!
So close.
Driving here. Oh, I wanted a peanut.
Move it or lose it.
Just a few more.
Please. Oh, I missed myself.
Oh, that was too easy.
This is the greatest day of my life. Whoa! That adrenaline made me feel alive again. So my story begins in 1962. We had to say tickety, because the carpenter had stolen our word 20. Mayday, mayday, we're going down!
You effeminate wriggling space wads!
Imagine that, scared of some harmless nuclear waste. So very harmless.
Oh, cut your fingernails!
That fortune teller was right. I do end up dying in a spaceship crash.
For rescuing us all from that alien invasion.
Did that really happen? I thought it was a bad dream after eating too many raw hot dogs.
No, homie. You're the town hero.
Sweet. And the ninja babysitters? Was that real or a hot dog dream?
Hot dog dream.
Dad, your fans want you outside.
Fans? Oh, those fans.
At least our show was a success.
Why did we go to Earth Heaven when we died?
Well, at least we don't have to sit through the stupid video game credits. No!
Well, that's it for this video. Hope you like it and stay tuned.